Yes! Yes!
Eric Crud stream. What's up, everybody? See you in 12 days. Where you going, Macca? Where you were drinking South Park? Maybe. What in the crud? We out here. Alright. We're gonna start this with a poll. Do I drink? Alright, everyone. So, I have 6 beers left. No, I have... I have 7 beers left over from Nessie's stream because Nessie embarrassed himself on drunk stream last night. So do we turn this into a drunken crud stream or not? You decide. It's also only 3 PM, so... Woohoo! 7 beers would get me blotto. That would... Look... The one negative about last night is after drinking 3 beers, I had a light buzz for the rest of the night, which was just kind of irritating. Because, like, you know, I wasn't drunk, but also I wasn't doing anything. I was just at home. So, like, yeah, it was really annoying. I just, like, sculled as much water as possible to, like, wear away the alcohol in my system. It was so stupid. God, what are we doing? So first of all, I might do some shrines. King of Hourglass really sank to a veil. Oh, I missed the end of Nessie's stream because I was talking to my housemate. What happened to him? I get sleepy if I ain't dancing. I get sleepy off beers, but this is hard solo, so it's not really the same. Let me join. Hang on, I need to show it off first, dude. I gotta do 5 more of these as well. I gotta do 5 more, things. Why the fuck Boarhunter Caps didn't animate it so well? It fucking should be because it's in the Emporium. He sank because his internet died? Oh... How long ago did he end it? Because, like, I was only gone for, like, 5 minutes, I swear. What's a hard solo? It's like a can of solo with alcohol. Literally. Basically, Sponge didn't the boat. Oh, Sponge should have the boat. Oh, why's my aircon all fucked up? What the fuck? Alright, hang on. Set the aircon to cold. Turn it down. Set the mode to... fucking auto. Max out the fan speed. Turn it off, turn it back on. Why isn't it showing the temperature? There we go. Thank you, aircon. Do I drink? Yes, 428 votes. Okay, hang on. Let's be funny with it then.
The goblin just took my meat.
The fucking love crit.
Based. Big ups, Jay. I'm gonna do a Nessie. Hmm. You know what? We're gonna get really silly with it. You know what? Fuck it. What do you think the answer to that poll would be? Make it absolutely massive, please. Hang on, I need to update my, I need to add in the command. Everyone's favorite command on CrudStream, the six-pack command. Let me just... For some reason, literally, turning my FPS down when I'm alt-tabbed fixes the problem with, my computer breaking. I'm on my way to Bunnings, so can't talk really. Good luck. Enjoy getting some nails. Alright, where is my six-pack command? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Six... There it is. There we go. And then in the title, try now six pack. Get ready for first time chats when you include six pack. Dude, I get so many, it's so funny. Why is it not working? Hang on. I literally just turned it on. Hang on. Custom commands. Custom commands. Six pack. Hey, there we go. And it says 10 pack, even though I changed it to 7 pack. Cool. Let me refix that and save. There we go. All right. Now it should be back to normal. All right. Okay, let me fix this text box. There we go. Alright.
Plo!
Use code CRUDMASTER by Lady Gaga and Fork Knife. Literally, dude. There's no change costume, so cop this. Fair enough. Okay, so what did I want to do? I wanted to... Okay. Hey, everyone. There was a patch last night. A few things were patched out last night. What was patched out, crud, you ask? Well, what was patched out was merchant cargo stacking is no longer in the game. Big ups to the SOT partner who decided to make a video on it last night, even though it's already patched. Same SOT partner who claimed that, you know, SOT partners didn't discover or share that glitch. Idiot. Also, so the merchant cargo getting patched is unfortunate for people, but you know what's worse? King Loot Skulls has been patched. So that sucks for people that want to get the 1,000 fucking this thing. You gotta raw dog it. But also, we might have learned something new. Let's try this out, shall we? Let's go. I believe this doesn't matter who you are, but let's do it as Athena, just for a laugh. Let's go to a sea fort, shall we? Let's go dive to a sea fort. You gotta what it? I don't remember what I said, Hannah. I saw this. Yeah, I got linked this last night. I haven't tested it myself. I know it works, but... And, yeah. How many fat rolls does your pirate have? He's got, like... Two. He's actually, like, for a fat dude, he's not the fattest, so... Might have a method, still testing when proven or shared. Nice. So I got raided without hourglass up? Wait, what? Is this anything about someone having their dogs out on my uni trip? My group was in show. They patch out loot exploits that the average player has no clue exists right before community weekend, but not the hourglass bugs that people encounter every day? Nope. Is this with Athena skulls? Let's all find out, shall we? Okay, so we're diving to a sea fort, which is really funny that you can even do, because every outpost has a sea fort within like a square and a half. I know you silly man. We lowered our hourglass like 5 minutes earlier, then got raided and didn't have hourglass up during a raid. Were you able to go outside the circle then? Merchant would have been insane on community weekend. It would have been. Which, holy shit, can I just rant about community weekend? It is 3:44 p.m. on a Saturday. Community weekend starts at 10 p.m. and ends at Monday 10 p.m. That's such bullshit. Oh, hell yeah, Binkle. Yeah, let me know when it's time. Also, yeah, big ups, Cliff the Story Guy fan. Got a bunch of loot for me. Did a massive loot spread on deck, and then by the time he invited me, a Reaper 5 was already half sunk the boat, and I spawned in dead. I know, I didn't try, I just had to leave, so I gave the other guys a win. Oh, okay. Because that's interesting, I've never heard about that before. And you definitely lowered the hourglass, like you got the, reputation and everything from lowering it. They merged in, ah. Interesting. Have you seen a bigger pirate? Yeah, dude. It's 4:44 a.m. on Saturday in UK. It's just so, like, I mean, obviously, you know, time zones are a thing, but it's like, fuck, I wish they would take into consideration that, like, 50% of the highest part of community weekend will happen on a Monday for Australians. Like, they should start it at the earliest possible time zone and end it at the latest possible time zone. So it's like a 50-hour community weekend instead of like a... Actually, it'd be longer than 50 hours. It'd be like 58 hours. Alright, so we just want to... Let's just do this C4, shall we? Most efficient use of a cannon. We raised it mid-fight. Ah. Oh my god, the FPS. Did you dive to this? Yes. So what we want to do is we want to finish this C4, and we also want to find the key. I don't know if when you open the door matters with the key. You want to do that? It's evil. Real. Just do a week long one, but make it 100k to dive to Voyages. It's just crazy that, like, you don't want to finish it. It makes it way slower. Oh, good point. Good point. Yes. All right. I just realized because, yeah, you can die faster. Okay, let's find the key. And I believe it won't matter which company you are, but everyone's doing this as Athena. Even though Ash and Athena's are just better. Six pack in the title is kind of evil. It's a running bit. I've done it multiple times. If I do a stream where I'm drinking, I put six pack in the title. It's very funny. People leave if they want to leave. Like, it's fine. Hey, man, are you doing the funny today? What's the funny? Holy shit, I can't believe how bad the FPS is with fucking GDK. Being a looted fort? No, I'm just doing a C4, just randomly, just for no reason. Why you ask? Also, it doesn't matter if you're Athena or not. Oh, hey, look, a cool key, epic key.
The goblin just took my meat.
12 months today, could you imagine a sexier sight?
Face, thank you, clown. Hey, look, we got a little bit of Athena loot. We got... Wow, really? Dude, two items? Jesus Christ. All right. Hey, look, we got two pieces of Athena loot. Is there anything else in this room? No. Let's die. That was such a sad amount of loot, I decided to kill myself. This is so slow. Yeah, wow. Like, is this really worth it? Love doing the entire season 6 content in 3 minutes. Feel like this isn't worth it. No, this is how fucking slow it is. Also, every... Heads up, literally every chest has gold in it still, so grab that. Interesting. Does it, and it only does the top loot, nothing else? Will this be worth it on community weekend? It is worth it if you don't want to do hourglass. Yeah, but Ash and Athena's are worth it. Like, you get one level per. Like, obviously you can do this as other companies as well. They'll probably level up a lot faster than Athena, but like... So look, there's a chest I ditched out there. Oh look, there's a new chest with gold in it. Look. Look, two more pieces of Athena loot. Oh wow, that's amazing. This is like 5 to 6 levels an hour. Ugh. Ashen is 3? Is it? Get over 100 items less an hour with this? Hmm. Can you kill me faster? Dude, I did not get the notification of you joining. Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck, dude? How did these ass sneak in? Wait, this is a shrine. 30 minute shrine, an hour at fort, and this gave 1/8 of an hour for Ooze. Yeah. This might be a bit of solo. Oh yeah, no, this definitely does work better solo. Why is there only one of these? This is a cool little emote. Yeah, it's a little crod. I make that hydrate tech smaller, that's obnoxious. I'm gonna do Gold Hoarder funny if Spooky wants to. Nah, not on stream. This exploit looks like a lot of fun. I mean, you can obviously set up faster ways to die. Yo, what's up, Sestral? Thank you for the follow, Jibber Jabber. Why is he so bad at slashing? He's a little stinky, the ghosts. Sorry, I had a streamer mode on, so I didn't even notice she called me.
Lol, that's fine. My mic broke in-game, so it won't work.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that, yeah.
Well, it's because of voice mod, but I removed the voice mod drivers, so I think it'll fix itself up at some point.
Nice. You might just need to change shit back to, like, default or whatever.
Yeah. The, this method's fucking ass.
Yeah, this is, like, I don't know, people are saying, what, it's like 5 to 6 levels an hour, but like...
Yeah.
Man, like, obviously you would do this solo, because as a duo, then you have to do the timing shit. Like, you just set it up solo for a stack, but like, I don't know, man, like, 3 items every time you die is like...
It's one, just get a galleon. Just get a galleon and, send 2 people to Ashen Reaches and 1 to... Devil's Thirst, and just cycle voyages like that.
Yeah, what we were doing the other day, like, even as a duo, like, I mean, obviously we're doing it super efficiently, but if you were to do that, like, that's what I think, once Community Weekend multiplies up tomorrow, that's what I want to do, is Ashen Athenas.
Yeah. Because it just depends, it's like, there's enough caves and stuff on, Ashen Reaches. For you to hide. The volcano goes off.
Voice mod's always fucking up my audio. Yeah, voice mod just breaks drivers for some reason. Every time I have voice mod installed, it just makes all my drivers for my computer crash at random.
Right.
Is there an Ashen Athena exploit? Nah, but the new Ashen Athena quest, they changed it. It's really quick.
Yeah, I mean,
takes like 20 minutes.
Exploit for it. It's just understanding voyage spawns.
Yeah. Yeah. It's
within the like final like 3 quests, we went to the bottom half of the map and we only had to sail to 2 islands consistently.
Come on, let me back.
Subaru.
So fucking long.
Whoa, dude! Language. Could you hear him?
That's not. Yeah, that's not very cash money of
him. Do you think they should add a brightest blue PS5 chipset that'll make sure everyone knows how good you are? Dude, I hope for PS5 pre-orders they add the Ferryman Sniper.
Honestly, like, sock controller with Ferryman Sniper in it, I'd buy it.
I've heard that Ferryman Sniper model exists. Is that true, or is that just like...
Well, I know someone on, like, Etsy and Twitter made a model for it, which is really cool. Big ups to the creator of that.
But, like, yeah, I've heard someone say, like, oh, no, there is a model in-game, but it's like, well, is there?
I've never seen, like, if there was a model in-game, it probably would have come out in one of those data mines that happened, like, last year.
Yeah, there's been a shitload of data mines. Like, they data mine, like, all of, like, the fucking... what's the new set, like the Gold Leaf and all that shit? The Halo... I remember when the Halo set got data mined, do you remember that?
I don't. Like, but Halo set's been out for a while.
Yeah, I remember when they data mined the Master Chief outfit and the weapons and the energy sword. Because I remember seeing it, I was like, there's no fucking way. Because, like, the energy sword specifically just looks so fucking stupid. Oh, God.
Man, sniper.
Alright, well, this is how this works. Everyone else do this if you want to.
If you're cringe and don't like Hourglass.
I'm gonna do 5 Ashen Winds real quick for Order of Souls so I get my last 5 hero items. Crud, do you think they should have... I already read that out. You gotta be careful, the phantoms are evil. No. Yeah, this, I mean, I'm sure this might end up worth it for some people. Like, I guess this is safe for anyone who's, like, scared to do. Because, like, most time, if you're at a C4, no one's even going to bother coming up to you. Oh, hey. There's a champion sloop at Port Merrick.
Let's go.
And we're on default subs. Fuck it. Fuck it. Who cares? We'll do it live. If you want, Cliff. Okay. Yeah, stickers. We're just testing it then. It works, definitely, but also, like, God, it's a pretty low yield, all things considered.
Mid.
Like, you'd need Jesus to spend a good, like, 3 Christ. Hours doing it to maybe make a decent amount. Yeah, goddamn.
I do cannon. Me do cannon. Cannon go brrr.
You don't do it for money. You do it for rep. Yeah, I know, but even then, like...
Rep's horrible from rep, this, like...
These are all low tier. Like, they're not the Athena trinkets. They're the Athena items from the original. You want Athena trinkets, the stuff that they added with the veils, really. How do you beat people with Krampus sticks? What? Grud choose and do PvP. Yeah, it's funny. God, this is gonna be so funny. Oh shit.
Honestly, like, sinking a champion would be really pog. I still need those.
I just don't get captain names this season.
Starburst.
Gilded at all? Hey, cancel this voyage real quick.
No name. No name, but just...
Hey, and we're already Athena, that's lucky. Should we put up Athena Hourglass? Yeah, we are. Because, like, it literally doesn't matter if we win or lose here. Be nice to win. We are on very default subs. As long as they don't vote down their champion. Yeah, we just go for it. They wouldn't be so would they be able to lower at this distance from us now? Or like
I know it used to be a thing, but I'm not sure if they like changed it or not.
I wonder if they even know we're coming. They're facing out, so turn right. Oh, actually, you know what? Is that a
helm?
Yeah, is that affiliate alliance sales these guys have on?
Yes, sir. Oh, it might be.
Oh.
No. It's upgrade. It's upgrade and ruin.
Oh, hey,
God damn it.
Upgrade.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, I got clipped.
Quickly sink them before they're allowed to get back to their boat, please.
Yeah. Right sail, right sail.
Actually,
not allowed to
do
that.
You're accidentally using the cannons. That's the next.
Gun out. Good
time. Yep. Oh, God. Kind of funny as you got going. Just little sillies. I'm gonna go more than this is a great idea.
No, you. No,
clearly, Rui upgrade know nothing about TDM, right?
You're throwing Grud, oh my God. Oh shit, didn't mean to shoot that.
What? Go down, anchor. Why isn't it going down? The Crud sword?
No.
No!
Rui's back on board.
Hey, that's not very nice.
Dude, it's true power!
No! They're like map table. Oh. Rui's alive. Upgrade's dead. Keep spamming.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, upgrade's in the fair with me.
Who are you on with?
I'm on with Spooky Jackaboy.
Pinky, because we saw Pinky earlier.
Oh, no. Nah. Anything got fixed for maintenance? Yeah, Merchant and King Skulls. Alright, I'm back. Dude, my FPS is so fucking bad. The game's like stuttering super hard. I hate this.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, just...
I'm going back over there. I should have taken... Oh, we didn't have blunders. Oh, they're still pretty full. Oh, damn it. Dude, they are hard bucketing right now. I mean, you need to be a sword team for TDM one night? Hell yeah. Dude, I can't believe... I guess it's because of Report Merrick, actually. That's probably why. Like, the game turns into a fucking slideshow. Alright, I'm come back now.
Hold one.
Nice.
Let's go for a board again.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna come with you.
Yeah, do it. GG!
Aww.
Rui and Upgrade are on the pig list.
Yippee, milestones.
Yeah, literally milestone progress. Hell yeah.
That's all I
Hell
wanted.
Hell yeah.
Oh man. Hell yeah.
Oh, that's base. Everyone follow Rui, she's a legend.
Big ups, Rui.
Rui's still bald? What? Oh, look at that. Dude, we're just like, I mean, I don't want to brag, but Spooky and me, we have 100% win ratio for Hourglass.
Oh God.
If you really think about it.
Best OCE players.
Yeah.
Best Hourglass players
ever. Unbeaten duo right here. Ruse ballpark goes hard. I couldn't even focus because my FPS was so jittery. Wait, does pick storage crates not give you... rep anymore?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
I mean, does it matter? Like,
I mean, I just want to get my grade 5, you know? Yo, big ups to Rui. GG to you and Upgrade. Yo, what's up, Voidborn King? It's a good ass name. That was the most fight ever. Dude, I love sword spamming. It's just the best way to play. Also, God, the FPS when looking at Port Merrick on your boat.
We got invaded.
Oh, shit. Wait, what? You can get in... Oh, yeah, because this wasn't a natural thing. Fuck.
No, another milestone progress. Gotta defend... Gotta win matches while defending.
Yeah,
invade.
Shit. Okay.
Gotta win this shit. There's probably a supply crate
somewhere.
This
one has a bunch
animals.
Of food. That one has a bunch of food. That one has a bunch of wood. There's more wood. That's empty. 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 Wood. Right, are you a creature? I don't know what that is. Oh, creature? Yeah. Where are they? Oh, they'll be in front. Oh, there they are. Wait, is that
mercenary
cells?
Pick up some mercenary cells.
Oh, I wish I had them. Who is it? Can you see? Cause I can't.
I will zoom. Can you grab sops?
Yeah. What's up, Snoopy?
I'm not getting a name. There we go. Ship name's unknown. Someone I've never seen. So. Okay.
Gotta grab that flag with the right side harpoon.
Grabbed it.
Oh my god, this fucking cannibal crate. Oh, they're gonna knock it off if they hit me. I wish they were champions so we would get a double milestone progress.
I would go crazy, but let's not count our eggs before they hatch.
Yeah, good point. Well, his name was like Zaza? The fuck?
Vazzer.
Bro just got regged hard. Or did you get hit?
I didn't get hit. I don't know. At least I don't think I did.
Dude, there's so much cannonballs in this crate. Yo, what's up, KQ? I mean, unless it's also got fireworks in it. No, oh my god. Yep, no, this is the crate.
This is the crate of all time. Exactly the cannons I would have liked to have, but you know, didn't exactly expect to get invaded.
Didn't think we'd be doing so much PvP all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Alright.
We gotta defend our undefeated hourglass.
We gotta keep our 100% ratio going. Alright, we are supped to the gills. Where are they now? They're behind us. Alright. Do we have a hole?
They did shoot us.
Yeah, found Merchant Cargo exploits gone the hard way. Yeah, that's unfortunate. So is King Skulls. Warm up for community weekend? Man. Just follow nothing he sought. Ooh. Fix this. Yeah, I forgot because that wasn't an actual proper fight that we can just get invaded straight away.
Yeah.
Alright. We're here, they're there. Okay, cool. Let's fix this up.
We just running for a bit. Gotta get the ship set up.
Yeah. Just the best way now to level up Merchant if possible. Yeah. Shrines. Ah, wheel. I think the angle should stay good though. Oh, okay. Fuck, I'm out of wood. Ah, but there's wood here.
Is that original?
Original?
Is that Golden Pirate Legend? I think it is.
Is what?
The hole they got on.
I have no idea about too much of the OG stuff, for being honest. Also, yeah, the supplies, you sunk some that had dupe subs, just normal. Oh no, we sunk Ruin upgrade who were Hourglass champions. So.
Holy shit, why am I at 250 ping? What the flippy floppy?
Goddamn.
I'm doing patches on Mast.
Yeah.
Or we're gonna lose it.
God, I'm glad they're not sniping right now because I am fucking low health and only have banana. Oh, I got one bold.
Okay. RIP, John Bananas, got one bold.
Never again. Alright, I got a bucket.
Yep.
So is the hourglass somewhat tolerable? Is it broken? Still broken. All the Mast glitch and everything is still in. I think the wheel is fucked, but I am doing some downstairs business right now.
Angle is okay. I can manage with it.
Good. And let me eat. I'm gonna start catching some rhytoids.
I'm dead. I got sniped.
Ooh.
That's a border. I'm up.
Yeah, I'm back down. They get rid of an exploit but not an actual issue? Yep.
Alright, Mast down.
Shit. Oh, theirs or ours?
Ours.
Shit, okay.
I'm patching wheel. Keep tanking if you can.
Yep.
I'm turning us. To match their turn better.
Mm-hmm.
You can do a patch on Mars, that'd be good. Okay, gotta eat, hang on. Wiring.
Yeah, we get full rep off this.
Nice. Eating.
Yep.
from doing battles. Okay. Water and water.
Yep. Captain Godzilla or Captain Godzaza? What
off
the?
Lighter.
Nice. Ooh, oh my god, my frame rate. Jesus.
Jesus Christ, I hate fighting next to Port Marix. Holy shit.
Yeah, just like the random fucking huge stutter steps that happen. God. I mean, they'd be having it too. Probably, yeah, Cursed Chest, honestly, Red Spikes, that's probably the best one.
I did Cursed Chest this morning, made like 2.5.
Damn. You must be way ahead of me on Gold Hoarders then.
Almost 400.
Damn, yeah. I'm like 320, yeah, I'm 321. Got everything so spread out across all of these fucking crates. Alright, where are they? Left, I'm turning back in.
Let me know when.
Next Soul Gaming, based. We got a little bit. Chop the Mutineer. Are you a bot? No, I am not a bot. Nothing is sought. You do have sod in your username though, so maybe you should ask yourself the same question. Oh, look out. Not you, the chatter. Oh, okay. Ignore my comment then. Oh, getting back rip. C4 1 isn't too bad. It's not, I mean, it doesn't get you. You gotta do a lot of it. Oh, nice, nice. Come back up.
Eating.
Yep. Shit, that's our mask. Yep, I'm gonna fix our angle.
Build one.
Nice. Oh, should I go over?
No.
Okay.
Need you to fix.
Yeah. He offered?
All offered, yeah.
Yeah.
Pressure.
Fixing angle. I'm going over.
Yeah.
We have holes, but who cares?
Yeah.
Is this pre-recorded? No. I mean, yes.
It's always pre-recorded. Oh. You're good to board. He's not. No. He's on top.
Yeah, he's eating though. Oh, I fucking walked into his one blunder. I am a bot. I walked straight into it like a fucking idiot. The other one's back.
Yep.
Right, that was a bot move.
I don't know how bro isn't dead. Killed one again.
He offered,
yep. Doing bales.
Yep, come back now. I'm back. I'm going back over.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Why am I at 400 ping? Holy shit.
Dude, the ping and the FPS? What a combo. Alright. I'm in the chop zone. One dead. One's off.
How to do bells.
Yep. He's climbing left side. He's dead.
Nice. What's their water like?
Yep. The guy might get back and get one bucket, but they're pretty much sunk.
Okay.
Yeah, they're sunk.
Nice.
Whoop. I've redeemed my bot status by taking them to the chop zone. I'm gonna crack open a beer.
Undefeated. That's a beer deserving win.
Cracking a cold one for that one.
Big ups milestone progress.
Big ups what?
Milestone progress.
Yeah, dude. Fuck yeah. Oh, now I just wish they were champions for the double.
Let's grab that flag and let's go fucking lower.
Yeah, let's go do our fucking PvE. Oh, I'm glad I redeemed myself from bot status there, because that was an embarrassing first board. I just chased him down and ate his blunderbuss.
Gotta love that.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Going for gold curse?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, man. Yeah, with that level of play. Oh, shit.
We just cracked it, Fortnite.
Yeah, man. What was that old fucking meme? My friend Justin, he is cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
My guy Justin, he's cracked at Fortnite, my guy. Shit!
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, and here comes the FPS because we're facing Port Merrick. I love that bit of work since the chance of hell, damn.
That FPS sucked
balls. It's so bad, yeah. When's Com Weekend? Com Weekend starts in 6 hours. Or 5 hours, 45 minutes. Love when Crider's in the chop zone. Dude, that dude, I put them in the chop zone. TDMers hate this one small trick. Yo, sword. Very spooky. Thank you for the follow. Pick up the Nessie emotes. Dude, I don't know if you could see it, but they were both at map table, and I'm just jump sorting them, doing the stupidest maneuvers.
Gotta shake the, like, adrenaline out of my fingers, because I'm not, like, in the zone for Hourglass.
You were not locked in. Bro should have locked in.
I locked in. I domed, like, two of them. It was good.
But that means we don't get the whole weekend. Yeah, no, as OCE, so community weekend starts in 6 hours. So 10 p.m. on a Saturday, ends on 10 p.m. on a Monday. But the first day, there won't be the full multiplier. So as OCE, we don't get to enjoy the full benefits of community weekend for longer than half a day.
It'll be like an original community weekend where it's one day.
Yeah, where it's one day, yeah. God, that was the stupidest shit, because it's like, yeah, only the last, like, 6 hours actually count, like...
No, not really. I mean, the first community day, it was basically done and dusted and, like...
I mean, yeah, it was pretty quick. I've written down a theme because we want to do Ultra Souls.
We got a theme of loot.
Oh, yep, good point. Yep, smarter man than me. I got something after your cell? Oh, true, okay.
Look at these crazy levels.
What do you have? Mine haven't started ticking up yet, yeah. One more rep multiplier? Yeah. Oh my god, the FPS. Because I'm using OBS right now, so it's like already halving my FPS. Eye of Soul? Oh, fuck yeah.
Wonder if,
Sunny Piss Maker,
yes. How are you running?
32 gig.
Yeah, alright, that should be fine.
Do you have a Piss Maker, Tom? Tell me you have a Piss Maker right now. I got one last night and it fucking despawned. Nope. No? Oh, yeah, I need three more. What's for dinner, crud? I don't even know.
Like, chicken palmy.
Sorry, palma, you mean, first of all.
It's a palmer.
Well, is it pronounced Parmigiani or Parmigiana, mate? Wish they fixed Series X performance. Been so bad since the big update. Something is off with the aiming, too. Yeah, I've heard as well, like, you know, controller players, keyboard and mouse players on Xbox are just fucked at the moment.
Yep.
Game bugged out so bad it kicked me out of all my guilds? What? I've never heard of that.
That's not a... I think that's a skill issue.
Yeah, I don't know if that's a known
bug.
Not
a game issue.
I'm a controller player? Ah, true. You signed the contract on YouTube based. What's up, Abruhus? I did one Skelly Fleet voyage, I was reminded how much I hit Skelly ships. Dude, I...
Skelly ships are way better than Ghost Fleet.
Dude, I had a pretty big fucking skill issue on a Skelly ship the other day when I was solo. Like, I was getting absolutely fucked by it. And then when I finally managed to recover and sink it, I had 8 wood left and someone's like, hey, I've got a cell. So I just joined on them anyway.
That's very funny.
Alright, so come low at Athena. And then Cliff has something for me to sell. Which means...
I can join back because I got the old boat.
Yeah. I mean, we'll probably lose captaincy, but it won't matter because this is more about getting the eyes of souls.
It's a guild session, and I'm partied the Hobart, so...
Yeah, but you'll see, because this is my boat, which is usually private. Even if you join via guild, when I leave, it'll lose guild.
That's a little cringe.
Yeah, it might not, but that's how we seem to think it's been doing. All right, Cliff, send us an invite, brother. Right, what up, Squeak? Help the train conductor.
All supplies.
Did you see the root beer video? No. Rusty was using your methods and he instantly deleted my message. Don't use my name when referring to methods. I didn't discover any of these methods. It's not letting you invite me? Are you on Crud Armada at the moment, Cliff? Joinable or nah? I've been using the sword since I can't play keyboard and mouse. I'm crack with the stick. Dude, sword is where it's at. No?
Sword on top.
Hang on. Let me check if I can just join you via my own thing. You're not online on Xbox, Cliff of Strogo fan. What sword is that? This is the, what is it, like the Bone Chiller or whatever? It's a Christmas only one that they added in December. It's just a fucking stick. That's why it's so funny. The no. sword was actually a stick. No, bro, literally this is just a stick with some bells on it.
I get my next tier. That was my 10th champion. Or Athena song.
Oh, hell yeah. I'll check mine. I don't think it will be, but I'll check anyway. Can I help? I would love to buy two trinkets right now. Damn it. Go to Ooze quickly. Oh, yeah. Speaking of Jacob, boy, you love the lore. Have you seen what's happening in Port Merrick, Order of Souls?
Yes, sir.
There is... What is that? Is that some kind of Reaper's Bird?
Whoa. Reaper's Bird? With resurrection? Question mark.
Whoa, holy shit. Wait, what are these fortune telling cards? Resurrection? Holy shit.
Holy flippy floppy.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Someone, resurrection.
Someone call Mutinous Mel right now. Do we meet the Minecraft goal? Not yet, no. Name him Saggy. Kill double nerds with a fucking stick. Oh, is your thing just broken, Cliff? That's alright then. Oh. If that's the case, let's vote up Order of Souls.
Yes, sir.
Is Flameheart finally being revived? I mean, he should be. It's been over like a year and a bit.
It was confirmed by Mike that it was going to be sometime this year.
Yeah, yeah. Well, no, so what it was confirmed is it was confirmed that it wasn't last year and then it's going to be the year after, remember?
Oh, gee.
Like, it was even worse because it was like, really? Not 2023?
What, not 2023, when it would have been the perfect time for the time of resurrection?
What do we have on our boat that we'll lose right now? Nothing. Notebook.
Oh no, the captain's notebook.
I need that 300 gold like you wouldn't imagine. I see Crud versus Theb. Theb would just win. I mean, we have TDM'd and, you know, we've each killed each other multiple times. Oh wait, you did send an invite? Oh, there we go. Alright, let me know if Captaincy disappears.
Sir.
Does Ashen Lord give tier 3 orb? No, he gives tier 1 orb, the shitty one.
Gorb.
Flameheart playing long game? Real. Speaking of long game, Budgie, how are you feeling? We need to revive Budgie after Flameheart.
Gotta get the shock paddles out.
Crud wins by default for being slick with it. Real. Hey, Pookie. Oh, hey, TJ. How's it going?
Bro, no. Big you ups. Can't call me that, Pookie. You can't call me that, TJ.
Dude, you just called him Pookie in response.
Fuck off, Crud.
Got some procedures coming up, so hopefully back on soon. Hell yeah, Budgie. Dude, big ups, TJ, for having infinite V-Bucks on Fortnite.
Guild session has ended. What the fuck?
I told you it would. It was because... So if the boat is usually closed when you leave, even if someone joined via guild, it stays closed. I'm gonna shrink this ball. There we go.
The ball is so small.
Yeah. Wait.
How do you have 800k V-Bucks? That's some bullshit.
You back at 80k? Dude. TJ is scary with the V-Bucks. I don't even know how you got that many, TJ. I don't want to know, actually. Man did some, like, Chinese science. Crud is rich. I'm rich in sot now, yeah. I no longer am a broke boy. 1 year straight of being abused for being broke, and look at me now. Private jet everywhere I go. Alright, I'll set up a new boat. I'll do it on a non-closed one, just in case.
Oh my god.
Ham wagon. There we go. Should be able to join. Okay, because when I ran into you in game, I used my captain boat. Does that mean I'm on your stamp? Yeah, if I was on my boat, yeah. Could you be able to farm certain trading company loot with a new Seaford exploit? Yeah. Bad news, Keg Monster has returned to Pickering Palms. Dude, so Theb and I have a clip from today where there's a guy who was pledged to the Sea of Friends Alliance, and we joined an alliance with him, and he boarded us, and we were chatting to him, and while we were chatting to him, his boat ran over kegs, and it was really fucking funny. Check Discord DMs. What have we got? What the fuck, TJ? I don't understand, dude. That's insane. It was the keg creature? No, it was. Like, literally the keg creature got this guy. We were just chatting to him while he was on our boat, and then his boat just fucking gets blown up because he ran over kegs. Sea of Friends Alliance? Yeah. His ship was called I Like Men, and it was pledged to the Sea of Friends Alliance.
Hey, at least he's honest about it.
Yeah. It was just funny though, because we weren't even fucking with him. We were just chatting to him, and his ship just blows up, and he's like, oh shit. It was really good. You're right? You having a seizure?
No.
Okay. Kind of based, honestly, yeah.
The fact that I need to kill or sink 20 more champions is like stupid.
It's painful. What's the best exploit for leveling up distinctions? Just do your best. It's going to work now, unfortunately. Good luck. Good luck with the hail, Hannah. I love Dr. Pepper. Real. I'm drinking a hard rated because I had to rename hard solo to hard rated.
Cool.
Where's the cake creature even come from? The seas. 20 more champions Jeez. Until what? You need to sink 30 champions to get the milestone.
And it has to be the opposing faction or it won't yeah. count.
Watch them change that in like 6 months.
Oh, bro. Oh, I'm gonna in 6 months, I'll have both my gold curses probably, and mm-hmm. I'll just be like done with my life. So,
based quarter level off 100 Athena. Oof.
I'm a bit disappointed that we didn't get like a lot of rep from those flags.
I didn't even look actually. What is my Athena? I went to 86. I got 2 levels, bruh. That's some dog shit, man.
Well, I mean, we are higher tier, so it's kind of expected, but it's still better than spending an hour doing that C4 grind for nothing.
Yeah, for absolutely nothing. I want to see what that, oh, no, you know what I want to see? I want to get to exactly level 101 so I can see what one of those Ashen Athenas gets you in terms of levels. Because, like, I haven't been low Athena in years, so.
Yeah, there are.
That would be incredibly funny to see, like, just how much you get from it. Because, you know, like, a quest like that when you're that early in Athena is, like, next to impossible to even fathom, so. Not the Theb, he stole Keg, yeah. Also, I think Theb's going to stream later, everyone. So, everyone get ready for 2 hours and then Redbeard.
2 hours and Redbeard, then mm-hmm. 3 drops.
Oh, yeah, 2 hours and Redbeard, and then, fucking drop start, and it's just...
It's Jova.
It's just watching nothing happen. What's the best way to get shipwreck chests? Skelly fleets and swim around islands. Like, anytime you're an island, jump in the water and swim around. That has 30 accounts. Why? Because he was banned years and years ago for stream sniping, and every ban since is for ban evasion.
Okay, I'm going AFK. Yeah. Scream at me if you can't handle the Ashen Lord.
Okay. You already sponsored CRUD stream on Theb stream? Exactly. Also, I managed to get ads back off for everyone, so enjoy that. No ads.
Plug.
It's been years, it's not changing. It's like, they should just let him play, honestly. Like, just give him his account. Don't give him his account back. Just stop banning him. Just let him play on an account. But I mean, he did then leak Insider last year, so it's kind of never gonna fucking happen. So follow XXX Tonsio. Deb needs to have one account. Yeah, just let him have one account. Like that 3 month period last year where he had one account was fine. Oh my god. Hopefully the cake creature comes to Theb and keeps peace with CRUD. Yeah, hopefully. Oh my god. Is it really leaking when anyone can do it? Well, that's the weird thing. Like, it's not like you need to do anything to get into it. How did Theb do the 50k special thing? I thought Pirate got banned. He just makes new accounts. That's what he's been doing for like 4 years now. Me? I was the actor, based. Oh, sorry, yeah, you mean the Gus Pirate. No, Binkle has the Gus Pirate. Because, yeah, even though it's an infinite pirate generator, it's actually it's very limited. I mean, you can't go to HQ and sort them out. Are you hogged out? Dude, fucking, of course I am. Why does Theb get banned though? Because he got banned for stream sniping, toxicity. He had a link in his bio that said download my SOT cheats, and it was a link to Minecraft cheats. That combined with mass reports got him red-bearded. And once you're red-bearded once, every time you play on a new account, they'll just ban it. So yeah, he just hasn't been able to ever hold an account for very long, because as soon as they find his account name, they just ban him again. And then he just buys a new copy of the game for $40. Hang on, I have blunders on me. Hang on. I do have blunders on me. Looks like you're cheating, Theb. Kind of stupid, yeah. Like, I understand why they do it, but at a certain point, it's like, bro, he's one of the bigger creators for your fucking game. Like, he's brought people to your game. Just let it go. That's my new copy for every account. Yep. Hang on, Kelp. I love Ashen Winds. No, I know Seagull. He obviously doesn't pay the full price for an account. He just uses the Game Pass free shit. Wait, how did Spooky Jackaboy just die? I didn't knock him off with a blunder, did I? I must have. I'm sure nothing's happening on my boat right now. Bro, I thought you finished the Ashen Wind comp. I did. I just need to do 4 more Order of Souls hero items. So I'm just doing Order of Souls Ashen Winds, because it's the fastest way to get hero items.
No one throws.
There's a Kegan Crows. Ah, shit, Hobba. I knew you'd sneak in. So follow Justin Jord. Blunderbuss looks fucking awesome, what the hell? It is, it's such a nice blunder. Like, it's definitely one of the best ones they made in a long time. I love Hobber's ongoing joke that he's always on your boat. Dude, one day it's not going to be a joke, and it'll be a boy who cried wolf situation, and Hobber will absolutely decimate me. Also, goddamn, I have done legit, like, almost 300 Ashen Winds in this season. Maybe not that many, like 200. It's like a shorter sawn off. It's pretty funny. The only weird thing is, the thumb, there's like a gap between your thumb and the barrel for some reason. Like, they didn't model the hands properly for it. Like, see down there, down the bottom? My thumb isn't quite touching it. What do you think plays for Community Day? Curse chess. Oh, bullshit. Hourglass. I mean, hourglass is also a good thing to do, but yeah. Till the devs cool down, they went, yeah, they'll never cool down on Banium. It looks shorter compared to other blunders. It's kind of the same length, like the default length.
I got a question.
Yeah.
You know, my dad,
Someone blunderbombed you and then a shark bit you on the head. I think a shark bit you.
That's a little toxic, wouldn't you agree?
I wouldn't actually, I disagree.
Oh, well. I don't know.
I love when the Ashen Winds starts doing the slam animation, you eat food before it does it, and you watch your health go down and then back up. It's really funny. Ah, what the fuck? Ah, I couldn't see anything.
Or you're throwing.
Uh-huh. Groff lantern. Real. We smack it.
Plug.
Plug. I just lost 1v1 to a PvE. Yeah, but did you see me win Hourglass twice before? Got a cool shark puppet.
You!
That was all me, Crud.
Mm-hmm. Huh.
Crud sword went crazy.
I went nutty with it. Well, like, I mean, Crud's sword guy, one step, just jump. Crud, king of Hourglass, fucking this. No, I'm the pig of Hourglass. It's actually that one specific shark puppet. I knew it.
Did you know, Warden Chi once said, bring down the sky.
Yeah, Warden Chi once said, Chi Bunga.
Chi Bunga.
Tree bomber!
Too easy! It is just too easy!
Tree bumbler.
Warden Chi Bunger. Is it still a ton of cheetah? Yep. Just plugged your code into my item shop, just gotta wait for an emote worth buying. Base. Yeah, remember to make sure every 2 weeks you put it in, because it disappears.
Just set up a bot. Just every 7 seconds it puts code Crudmaster in the item shop.
I just love that I can use it for myself, because God, I do be spending money in Fortnite shop.
I do be doggone spending that doggone money in a Fortnite.
Yeah, and then last night TJ's like, check it out, I have a million V-Bucks, I can just buy stuff for you at a discount. And I'm like, you son of a bitch. Man, I don't understand why he's so rich in Fortnite. It's so strange.
He's investing in Fortnite stocks.
Maybe.
That, or he's playing a lot of
Save the World.
Save the World.
Great thoughts on Fortnite Music Festival. I was playing a little last night just for the game was salt was down. It's like a really flaccid version of Guitar Hero. It's really like unexciting by comparison. So what I was doing, I was playing it muted while watching a movie. Like, I was not paying attention to the music, I was just hitting the buttons as they came up.
What are you playing on, easy?
Yes. I'm only doing this stuff to get, the stuff that's associated with, like, unlocks for cosmetics and shit.
The Ninja Turtle cosmetics.
Yeah, so the Ninja Turtle stuff, and then, there's, like, a few things associated with the Lady Gaga event, where, like, you can get, I don't know, there's like emotes and shit you can get. So I just do that stuff. So I just do the easiest shit possible. Only do it for the memes as Peter Griffin, yeah. Dude, last night I posted a few screenshots in my Discord. I played 4 songs with the full band, and there was one guy playing on Expert who was 100% flawlessing everything. And like, who plays that much Fortnite Festival to be that good? Like...
Me.
It's just strange. I know Bigified can play it blindfolded. But like,
I don't flawless it every time, but I flawless most of the song.
Really? Wow.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm just shit. But yeah, no, he was flawlessing everything on Expert, and I was like, cool. This just helps me get my, quest progress faster, because I'm getting more stars. It's got cracked a little bit. Guitar Hero Rock Band skills transfer over. I don't like the default keyboard layout. DF and JK are shitty keys. They're too close together.
Oh, don't worry, it gets worse when you go Expert, because you get to press L as well.
Oh, that's such a bad layer. Have you changed it or do you just play on default?
I just raw dog it. I haven't changed it.
Jesus. I have a Guitar Hero controller, but it's the new age one they did where it's like three buttons on one side of the neck and three on the other.
Oh yeah.
It was for that weird Guitar Hero with like the music video stuff, which I will say was a cool concept. It just had different music video channels and you could just hop into the game at any time or just watch the music videos. But the controller was not the classic. I prefer the classic.
Mm-hmm.
My friend does. She's really that good at it. I'm like, how? Yeah, I just like, I don't know. Like, I was okay at Guitar Hero, but like having the guitar made it feel a lot different than just using the keyboard. Guitar Hero Live was terrible. Yeah, no, it wasn't great. I did think it was a cool concept, but it was way too late in the lifespan to release the game. Played Lego Rock Band? Hell yeah. I don't.
Throwing.
That little bit Guitar Hero World Tour though, that game fucking ruled. When did the Twitch drop start?
These things do you need?
Assumedly in 5 hours, 20 minutes. Three more after this, I think? Let me check. Yeah, I'm on 46, so this will be 47. So three more. And then...
Okay.
I don't know, and then after that, I don't know, Ash and Athena maybe? Who knows? Used to make a ton of lead in No Life Guitar Hero 3. I got real good at that one. Hell yeah. When is Cotton Weekend? 5 hours, 19 minutes. Guitar Hero Live is alright, just not during that generation, but during the Rock Band came out, probably would. Yeah. I really like the concept of, dropping into a song in the middle of watching the music video. Send invite? Nice, we'll sell this, then I'll join, then I'll come back, since it's guild joinable. Do you know, yeah, hey Cry, do you know when the Twitch drops are? 5 hours, 19 minutes. They should start when Community Weekend starts. Which is 5 hours, 19 minutes. 5 hours. Yeah, Gaffy, so I was saying before, Community Weekend for OCE is fucked. It starts at 10 p.m. In fact, for New Zealand, it starts at midnight, like... And it ends on Monday, like... It's so fucking stupid.
A little stinky.
I will say, what I liked about the... I think it was the first Community Weekend, yeah, the one that was super boosted, was, they had to do overtime because as soon as America woke up, the servers were overflowing. So
that was because that was the strawberry era.
Yeah, because that was supposed to just be a community day, not a weekend, and they ended up going all weekend. I remember waking up, like, I was like, man, I'm so disappointed that I didn't do too much. And then I woke up and I was like, what? It still goes for another day? So they're going to even bother tonight or start tomorrow. He said he wants to stream at about 5, so he might start streaming in 18 minutes, although I don't know why he doesn't just wait. Yeah, but what are they? What, the Twitch drops? Oh, they're, hot garbage. Let me bring them up.
Dirty Gertie show off goes hard.
I already have it, and you should already have it.
I do.
Okay, well... oh cool, the Twitch drops page for SOT hasn't updated, so I gotta go look through the Discord. Alright, the Twitch drops are... So, Scarlet, Sailor, Hurdy Gurdy, Eastern Winds, Ruby, Silken Gloves, which are shit. They almost look cool, but they don't. Hurdy Gurdy, Show Off Emote, Eastern Winds, Ruby, Short Jacket, and then
you've
also Obsidian Drapes. Oh, Free Eye of Souls.
Heads up. Obsidian. Here's a, what's it? Drapes. We need 100,000 Dive Voyages.
I mean, that'll just happen by default. Another Probably. Eastern Winds remake in the game, I'm gonna go and say, no Eastern Winds. The worst thing is, there's the, already have Obsidian Drapes Newsfest? No, you don't, they're not in the game. The Obsidian Drapes...
Well, thinking of
Rug and Crest.
Yeah.
Yeah, know. Obsidian Drapes are the ones that last Community Weekend they tried to do, but they didn't get into top 10. Why do they drop so suck ass? Because they suck ass at making good content. What was I gonna say though? The dives thing will happen no matter what. Oh no, yeah, so the Eastern Wind Ruby, fuck, I hate that name. Silk Wrap Gloves are almost cool, but they're asymmetrical. One is around a hand, the other one's around a wrist. And it's like, I want them to be both the same.
want to be perfectly uniform. Mm. I want to be bisected.
Yeah.
Be mirror.
Yeah, exactly. You need two now, right? Yeah, so if we do this one, you do another one, Cliff, then we can go straight to Ash and Athena. That'd be pretty pogs.
Yippee! I'm an Athena.
What level are you for Athena? Are you 90 yet?
Pretty close. I think I'm like 88.
Oh, true. Okay, so you're only a little ahead of me. Nice. Yeah, I think once max comm multiplier is on, Ash and Athena will just be a good idea. Although once I get to 100, I don't even know what I want to focus on.
Once I get to 100, well.
Oh yeah, Binkle, invite me. You need to send me an invite,
Binkle. I was gonna run Hourglass once I'd gotten my gold order to 500.
Yeah.
Just because it's like one of the best ways.
Yeah. Got ult F4. Alright, I'll wait. If you do Brig if Athena, unless Spooky don't wanna. I mean, we could probably just do Brig for the Ash and Athenas, hey? Like the ones after this.
Yeah.
Wouldn't be a problem. Yeah, it wouldn't really affect anything negatively. Even the Polygons are netter. Yeah, Binkle, just let me know when you invited me because it won't pop up. Well, actually, it will pop up, I think, because I got you added.
Yeah.
Are you agreed?
Might be able to get a fourth, which will be really good for optimizing the.
Oh, yeah, that'd be even better.
Athena
yeah.
Voyage. We'll see.
Like 2 hours to get two levels, I should be able to finish the grind finally. Hell yeah. Nah, be cool. That happened to Cliff before. He couldn't invite, then he relogged, and then he could, so. Man, I wanted to sword launch those guys.
Nuh-uh.
Fine. I'm out of here. Nah, I'll be back. Does the captain even fight back? I mean, barely. Ashen Winds are like the easiest thing to fight. Shout out to old Foff Ashen Winds though. Those were great.
Old Foffs are just arguably better. Getting
the extra dig as well.
Getting the extra digs and the goals from the Skeleton Lords.
I never got a full 4 Ashen Winds out of it, but I once got 3 Ashen Winds out of it, and I was pretty fucking happy. Like, skulls.
I'm pretty sure... I think at one point I had 5 from a 4th.
Jesus. See you later, tuna. Holy shit.
Oh, hi.
Do a Gus emote in the pile real quick. What is his parking job?
Does it matter? It's an Ashen Winds.
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to Binkle.
Oh, that's right. I forgot you're not here anymore.
Yeah.
I thought it good.
He's got the ship like fucking stuck somehow. What have you done, Binkle?
What are in those chests?
How did he even park here? I don't even know how he got in here. These are all...
Oh, I know the method. Yeah.
Man,
how did you even get the ship here, Binkle?
Let me see. Oh yeah, this isn't a really. That's a really cringe spot.
That's. I don't even understand how he got it here. Do you have a Disney stick? No. I'm just gonna start selling stuff.
Aye.
The extra digs were a blessing. Got Bonehole banned from stealing a triple crate Foff dig right before they nerfed the events to high hell. Dude, I wish when you stole a fort from someone, you could also get their digs. I mean, I don't care about that anymore, but back in the day, that would have been nice. Average French driver. You can follow Timmy Tickles. A comfortable username. Remember in the Fairy of the Damned glitch where you could go back to your ship invisible? Pretty sure they patched that. Well, yeah, they patched that. That was ages ago, wasn't it? That was like an hourglass thing from Season 8. Or are you talking about something else? What's dinner tonight? I don't know. More alcohol. It's patched? Oh, okay. Yeah, wasn't that like back in season 8?
Crazy how season 8 was...
like, 14 years ago.
Yeah.
It's also crazy that season 9 was almost the entirety of last year. Like, God. What a fucking mistake.
Yes, we
that
have an immaculate update cadence, we promise.
Don't worry, PS5 will make their updates faster somehow.
I mean, it probably will. It'll get more traction, so game will.
Depends on Sony's compliance rules, though. Although that being said, usually it's Microsoft that have the bad compliance rules. That's why Palworld for Xbox is so far behind the PC version. Because any update takes ages.
Not even that, like just the traction that Sot's gonna get with the
with
PS
the audience
platform.
Yeah.
Is just gonna like put pressure on the
Yeah, they're gonna
dev
have
to
get their shit together. Excited for newcomers for the seas. Yeah, I am.
Can't wait for the fodder to do Hourglass.
I'm sure all the sub partners are ready to make a shitload of guides on the superfluous shit that everyone already knows so they can get a bunch of new views.
Yeah.
I love when sub partners post videos including exploits that got patched and then say they didn't get patched. Oh well.
Oh boy!
Yeah, interesting. Yeah. Good content they make, those guys.
Those guys, best content.
I love when people just lie. We get the Duke set for Xbox, do we get the Lorena set for PlayStation? I was saying they should just do the Ferryman Sniper for pre-order. Do you reckon they will? Do you reckon they'll do something? Like,
I think if honestly, what they'd probably do is, because there's no like real interface for PC, they'd be doing like a controller with like a code on it. And you're still gonna need to, I'm pretty sure you'd still need to get a Microsoft account to route through.
Yeah,
the PS platform.
Yeah, they couldn't fuck with the account system. It'll just be a Microsoft account that works with PlayStation for the game. Well, you'll have to launch the game and then log in, basically, is what it'll
be.
Yeah,
like you do for PC. Yeah. So you just, I'd assume they'd, if they were to do, bring anything out, it'd just be a Microsoft code.
Pretty sure how it goes to every PS5 player.
Oh my god.
Can we just see how the servers handle PS5s? I mean, it'll probably just be exactly the same as Xbox. So, oh yeah, going up. So, I had my little tweet the other day where I said, if the game's coming to PS5 and not PS4, they should drop Xbox One support. Someone linked me a Q&A from recently where Mike Chapman claims that the version not working on Xbox One to them would be a disaster. Since the game works on multiple, like, a PC builds, it should be fine. Which is like, okay, so they believe it should still stay on Xbox One. But then that makes me ask, then why isn't it coming to PlayStation 4?
Because they don't want the PS4 fan to spin up into overdrive and start taking off.
But it's just funny, like, he's like, no, we'll keep supporting Xbox One because, you know, there's a million configurations of PCs that can support the game, so why shouldn't the consoles be the same? It's like, okay, but why skip PS4 then? Is Community Day Multiplier on yet? Not for another 4 hours. And that'll be the first level, so the full Community Multiplier probably won't be for another, like, 10 hours or so. Does dropping Xbox One include Xbox One S, X, or just the 2013 poop console? Yeah, just the 11-year-old console. But they're not dropping it.
Well,
I said they should, though.
They should drop it, personally, just because... like, regardless of the limitations it's putting on the system, which might not even exist.
Well, they claim it doesn't.
Do.
Yeah,
they claim it doesn't, but it probably does.
Yeah.
Regardless of that side of it, it's such an old console that supporting it just doesn't seem like.
Yeah, you're not going to support
reasonable.
Windows Vista, like.
Yeah. And anyway, it's not like the next gen up, which is like a 1X, I think. Or
I mean, even
Xbox
that's been
X.
out for like, what, like 4 years at this point anyway? So it's like, it's not even like, you know,
Not the Series X, but the...
I don't know the naming systems for them, I always get confused.
It went like, it went 1, 1S, 1X.
Yeah.
And then it went Series X and S.
God, that's such a shitty naming convention. Like, after the Xbox One, they got worse and worse. Yeah, like, I don't want to be the guy to say to someone, hey, you should need to buy the newest hardware if you want to play games. But, like, it's been long enough. Like, a video game console generation averages 6-7.5 years. If you have an 11-year-old console, you shouldn't feel bad if games that you play don't come out for it anymore. What mission have you just done? Athena. What do you mean, full? Does it change? Yeah, yeah, so, Hagrid Pie. So, what'll happen with the community multiplier is... Hang on, let me lower this.
Robera.
Gotta get some good, Gus screenshots. What a legend. So what's gonna happen, right, is community weekend starts in 5 hours. 4 hours. Then there'll be tiers, like the emissary, so it'll be like 1 to 5. And the more the people dive to voyages, the higher that tier goes till it caps out at 5. And there'll be a bigger multiplier for every level. So usually it takes about 10 to 15 hours to reach grade 5. And then at that point, the full multiplier will be on. Bring salt to cave drawings. Bring salt to Wii U.
Wii U probably could handle salt better than Xbox One.
Yeah. Probably. why the fuck is great on autocrate? I don't know. Why are games being made for the PS1 and 2 anymore? Games should be forced to update to my lower end system and bottleneck content for everyone else. Exactly, Gaffy. Like, and I don't want to, like, I mean, and everyone remembers when the Xbox One was announced. And Don Matrick was interviewed by Jeff Keighley, and Jeff Keighley said, what about people who don't have good internet that don't want an always online system? And he said, oh, we have a console for that. It's called the Xbox 360. And then he proceeded to lose his job. I'm not going to be that guy and say, you need to have the newest hardware. But if your hardware is more than a decade old, you shouldn't be upset if things don't support it anymore. That's just, unfortunately, the capitalist view of tech.
I mean, Han, what's the... Han, let me...
Oh, look, you've already done it and everything. Wow.
Yeah. Let me just pull up and just see what a 1X is worth now.
Also, let me check. Oh my god, that got me to 93 Athena. Holy shit, Binkle. That was like, what, 6 levels almost? Fucking hell. It's fucking good for rep. No, yeah, you were right. I was wrong. I doubted you. I thought it was bad for rep. You're right. I have two
rapers.
Well,
how long was he stacking for?
Since I started stream, so about 1 hour and 10 minutes.
That's on average. That's 6 levels or about. That's not.
Oh yeah, no, that's what we knew, right? Yeah, it was 6 levels, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Damn. Still though. How to get all that stuff anyway? C4 funny. Dive to a C4 as Athena or whichever company. Open the top room with the key. Move the loot. Die. The top room will have all the loot back in it.
Okay, look. So you can get a 1 terabyte 1X off like eBay.
Is X the newest one?
$200 Australian. This is Xbox One X, which is the one that came out.
That's 2020, wasn't it?
No, that was the Series.
Oh.
The Series X. Series X is like 800.
When you're giving away the Obsidian 6-pack soon. Bye, see ya.
I need Obsidian 6-pack.
Wouldn't be surprised if SOT comes to Switch through cloud, considering Microsoft spent so much on getting cloud gaming working. Oh, you know, if SOT actually does come to Switch, ignore that message, I didn't mean to hit that. If SOT does come to Switch, it would be via cloud. This game would not run on a Switch's hardware. Don't dive again, head back to the Ashen Winds. What?
The fuck you mean, head back to the Ashen Winds?
What do you mean, Cliff? We finished the Ashen Winds.
The Thinker.
What? I'm gonna go buy my level 90 upgrade while I... Oh, he's heading back? Oh, okay. Oh, okay, if that's the case, then yeah. So let's vote down Order of Souls. He's getting my last orb for me. So we'll vote down Order of Souls, put up Ashen Winds... put up Athena, dive to Ashen Winds. Dive to Ashen Athena, god damn it! Dude, English?
I got it, don't worry.
Yeah, but I needed to say it properly. Giving away a six pack of Obsidian? I don't know, do the 6-pack command, see what it says. Switch can barely run Fortnite and Apex. Yeah, the Switch barely does that. Where do you get that bucket? This was last year's Plunder Pass. Last season's Plunder Pass. So this won't be back in the game for a while. Like at least two or three seasons, most likely, because they add all Plunder Pass stuff back in.
What season are they up to?
They're on season 11, next season's 12. This was a season 9 cosmetic. So...
No, I mean for the rewards in the that they bring...
Oh, I think 4? I think they... Well, they did 4, but they also did like 7 or something. Remember, they added like later cosmetic... They added season 8 stuff back in early, so I don't know.
What else doing? Are we running Brig or are we running...
Oh, yeah, we wanted to run Brig. Yeah, all right. You set up a Brig real quick. I'm just going to go buy my level 90 shit.
Is there...
I think they brought a guild rep lol that literally gave zero progress to it. Oh. What do you mean by six pack? I mean, I'm drinking a six pack of beer. Seven pack, actually, but yeah.
That doggone seven pack. What the flippy floppy.
Speaking of guild rep, I'm still so mad there's no emissary for guild this season, this month. Like, that is driving me insane.
The emissary for guild this month? Oh, you mean Ledger?
Yeah, Ledger, yeah. Piss Wasser.
When does Ledger reset?
Monthly. Oh, also, go to Lorinna and buy levels if you haven't already.
Oh my god, can I do that?
Yep. Not only can you do that, you were able to do that last month, and now it's reset, so now you can only do it this month.
I haven't...
Yeah, no, they reset that with this season.
That makes my soul hurt. I haven't done that in like... Jesus Christ, I haven't done that in 4 years.
Yeah. Yeah, no, so with this, I knew it because of Insider. With this season, it's like, oh, you can buy levels again. And then because we're now in February, there's been two. So I bought two levels for each trading company because of it.
I'm sailing the Chinese rig.
Hell yeah. It was so silly. Red released Obsidian Eye of Reach as a Game Pass perk like 2 weeks after I won a six pack. Yeah. Buy levels for what? I'll show you, Sublime. I'll show you.
The thing is, you only. That, like, pack giveaway, whatever, was only the sales.
It was only a three pack.
Yeah, a sales sniper and something else. Lag.
Drum?
Maybe? I don't know. It wasn't anything drunk, major.
No, yeah. Drum? It was drum? Okay. Just gonna grab eye from this one. Yeah, nice, Cliff. Just, yeah, grab the eye, invite me, and then we'll invite you over to the Chinese brig. Banjo? Banjo, yeah. Drum is the thing I don't have.
Banjo was before that.
Oh, was it?
Banjo came out before that. Because they did it, like, they did 2 months of it, like... It was Banjo, then it went to 3-pack, and everyone fucking started molding because of the Banjo.
Sniper sails and fishing rod. Okay. Sniper sails and fishing rod. Because I know I don't have the drum, because Pinky always teases me for not having the drum.
You're not an obsidian drum,
then hull compass and drum? Okay, I don't even fuck it. Who knows? Who cares?
I for the god.
I do not give a shit. So, buy your levels from Lorinna.
Is there...
You can't buy levels for Athena? No, sadly. You can only buy them for the top three, the main three, and Hunters. So, Gold Hoarder level, Hunters level, Merchant level, and Order of Souls level. You can just buy one every month from her. Adventure calls.
Damn, 90 doubloons gone. I'll never recover.
Yeah, you've financially screwed yourself over by doing that.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, but yeah, no, it's so weird to buy levels from Lorinna again, because it's legitimately been, like, fucking years since I've needed to.
I didn't even buy levels from Lorinna when, like, they did the 50 to 75 increase, really? So it's been, like, a long time.
I remember every month, at the start of the month, I was so excited, like, oh, I gotta buy my levels, gotta buy my levels! Because you could buy Sea Dog levels as well. Yeah, no, you could... I'm pretty sure most of my Sea Dog levels came from Lorinna. Because, like, I just didn't do... Not that. Because I just didn't do Hourglass. I didn't do Arena.
Yeah, didn't
it? Oh, we'll buy Sups as well. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Visual Relic, Helms, MC or Flex. I just do whatever I feel like. Mostly Helm. Fuck it, Crud, forgot to ask you to pick list. I was going to tweet about using Code Crud Master. Ah, shit. Yeah. Whoops.
Up,
PC got blue screened and it won't turn on, so I'm on my phone. Yelch. Showing us the Ash and Athena exploit. It's not an exploit, it's just...
It's It's doing understanding how to. It's literally just doing an Ashen Athena because you do it to completion. It's just understanding island selection.
Technically, there's not an exploit, but there is a little bit of understanding to make it easier.
It's just game knowledge. It's genuinely just game knowledge.
Yeah, it's just understanding how the game operates.
I think they removed that as of last night.
Yo, Motol, what's up? Trying to save up for the white spyglass. It costs 3,000 doubloons, though. Yeah.
Wonder spyglass goes crazy.
It is a fucking nice spyglass. The blue screen for 5 seconds and shut off. And what? It's just not turning on at all? That's not good. I think you need top of the screen. Yeah, usually it would turn on and then it would just blue screen again but give you the same error, or just turn on and work fine. Wonder mask when? Probably won't even go in the mask slot.
What do you mean? We got one of them. It's an emote.
Yeah. Dude, they should add both Wanda and the Amaranta masks as masks. And the Reaper's mask. And the Veil mask. And all the other masks that we've ever fucking seen in this game.
In the words of Mike Chapman,
nuh-uh. You know what they should add? They should add capes. I've been playing Helldivers. They need to add capes to this game.
Bro, Helldivers is so much fun.
Dude, I love that the game is just fucking Starship Troopers. Like,
It is. Have you fought a Bile Titan yet?
No, I'm only level 4. I've barely played because I've been waiting for people who have the game to get on.
And, you should have just pinged me.
Yeah, I should have. I'm gonna go full legendary for a second. It's been a while since I've had a legendary ship set on.
Piss legendary. Let me put the piss legendary on.
Fine, put your piss legendary on, you piss legend. Pirate Lord has a cape already. No, that's what I was thinking of. I was like, you know, Pirate Lord has a cape. Fuck it, give us a cape.
It's the hull for the set somewhere.
Got scammed 4 times in the shipwright and the merchant lady at the same time. The merchant thing has been apparently fixed. Like, you just need to mash it and you'll eventually get it.
Yeah, it works pretty consistently.
Yeah, but the captain's woman is just still ripping people off. They need everyone to go fight off the robots. I know, dude. I hate those robots.
Like, the capstan and wheel matches the set way better than, like, the original.
Yeah, let me just apply the legendary decorations as well. Because I just got the legendary crest. That's the main reason I wanted to do it. Ship banners. What's the closest thing to that? And ship's title. Oh, wow. This doesn't even have legendary guardian. That's stinky. I mean, this is like a brand new ship, though, so. Is there a legendary flag? Oh, yeah, there.
I don't think we ever got a gold legend flag.
Dude, this is swaggy as hell, dude. Got the gold with the purple stain, with a little purple stank on it.
A little purple stank.
This is a gold-ass ship, and then we got the crest. Dude, that crest, it looks huge. Why does the crest look so fucking big?
It's a little big.
Yeah. Alright, I just gotta join Cliff real quick, and then he'll join us. Why can't we have half Reaper pajamas like those skellies while you hit 100? Dude, they need to make a Reaper mask with just the hood. I want to wear the Reaper's mask with the hood, but no shirt under it. That would look really funny. Like, imagine that, like, you've just got, like, the shoulder bits and, like, a little bit of the hood and the mask, but you just got your big fat gut out. That would look so funny. Looks Chinese, nice. Have you fought a Hulk robot yet? Ah, dude, I don't want to talk about the robots in Helldivers.
Robots hurt.
Finished Evangelion yesterday. Nice. Did you like Reboot? What are your thoughts on Mari? It's hell. Dude, it's literally Robot Vietnam. It's insane.
Every time I die to a Hulk, I get my teammates to ping it and I'll just drop on it.
Yeah, just slam it. Finish 1.11. Hell yeah, dude. I love Reboot. People hate Reboot. I love Reboot. You have to airstrike them or hellbomb them. Kind of zaced. My experience, because I'm only level 4, like I said, because I've been waiting for people. I will just join a mission and it'll be a bunch of low level people and one person level 20. And then they have like the drone with a laser and it just kills everything and I don't get to do anything. Reboot seems good so far. I mean, 1.11 reboot is literally just a remake, and then it goes different. So see what your thoughts are after watching 2.22. Watching it with big 10-year gaps between the third and the second and the third and the fourth movie sucked though. Ready for invite whenever? Nice. I'm just gonna rejoin it.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
What?
A load into Ashen Reaches and the fucking island just starts going off.
God. Slow down on the alcohol? No. Hell yeah.
Alcohol's good for you. Kills things.
Oh, I turned off my thing. Yeah, there we go. Wait for it to come to Xbox already so I can have my brothers in arms on PC and PlayStation. Yeah, I don't know if it actually is coming to Xbox. It should be on Xbox.
I think they plan to, but they're just trying to get server stability.
Yeah, well, I saw they upped the cap to 700k, which is nice. They? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like last night with the patch.
They now
have
the
and they also have a 15-minute AFK timer. Speed up with alcohol. Pay me and I will. Yeah, they pretty much doubled the cap for now, and then they'll obviously raise it later again. Tell them about the chainsaw, the sprouted legs. Get the X-Files over here. Where is... God damn. Oh, because he's offline. I'm going to invite him via Xbox. Hey, Crud, how's the Athena Voyages now? Really good. There we go. Yeah, the Ash and Athena Voyages, these ones are really good. To bypass the queue on PC, join a friend through Steam, then you're instantly in. I have only ever had a queue once, and it was literally 10 seconds. I don't know why, but I just, like, don't deal with a queue ever.
We're a break. I'm just going to head us up north.
Oh, yeah, lately. We're super fast.
Yes, sir. It's a map looking like.
I don't really carry wood on me. Number one, based.
What direction's Ruby's crib?
Ahoy.
Ruby's fall is northeast.
Okay.
Does Helldivers have separate servers for OCE? Well, yeah. It's region based. Stacking keys now? No, we're doing Ashen Voyages. Ashen Athena Voyages. Gonna try to get as close to 100 as possible, because I am now 93, I believe.
If we can get this set up, it means we can,
Yeah, 93.
We'll do...
What are you saying?
Good question. Do rubies, then go down devils, then do reaches. If we're lucky, it'll go to Devil's Thirst again, and then we can get you to come collect and then vote on.
Alright. Just tell me where I need to go.
the goal is to have boat at Devil's Thirst.
Mm-hmm.
And one person on Ashen.
Ah. Okay.
And that one person just does the quests.
Yeah. It'll
probably end up being me.
Yeah.
Just because last night we had the same voyage over and over again, but it was always to Devils and Ashen Reaches.
Yeah, makes sense. We do a party animal stream? At some point I will, yeah. Deb's telling Porky's he's not live. Well, he said he was going to stream today. Can't wait for PS5 to come to so I might actually get more hourglass fights? Yeah, definitely. Breezy? This is Cliff the Story Guy fan. What's the best way to level Athena to 100? Honestly, this, other than Hourglass, is number one. This is number two. And number three is Athena Fort Sea Raids.
Okay, I'm going AFK. Have fun.
Alright. Party Animals goes hard, yeah. Same Breezy with Laurie and Nuggy. No, this is... Nah, Naza, no, this is not who you think it is. Wait, is it? No, this isn't... If you're thinking of someone who just goes by the name Breezy, Cliff is not Breezy. That's not the same person. He's just got a default Xbox name for some reason.
Ignaza.
Oh, he does know Naza? Okay, sorry, I thought... Because I know there's someone called Breezy that people always talk about that's not him. Okay, sorry, misinfo. When can I join Hobart Alliance Guild? When we have space, man. Are you in Copium anyway, TJ? I'm gonna use like almost 1,000. You have screenshots? Oh, nice. Yeah, sorry, I just thought, because I know there's someone else who literally is just known as Breezy that people always talk about. So I guess he's like a namer. And I thought you thought he was him. Be close to 500. Oh, really? Oh, I thought you were like 600. I swear someone said you were 600. Is two crews doing all levels? Yeah. I mean, our one leveled up so fast because everyone on it was doing all the levels, like, except for, like, me. Because I was doing PvE the whole time. I mean, it contributed, but not as much. Yeah. I wasn't really doing stacks either, I was just doing whatever comms I needed. Me, saw fumbles and defects, only people doing stuff. If I join level 1000 guild, can I do the accommodation for ship stuff then leave and still have them? Yes, you need a... as long as you finish the... So Spooky Jackboy right now, he is actually in Hobart Alliance.
When MIC half worked, I met Naza and his mates.
Ah, so... if you're in a level 1000 guild, and you do all the commendations for this shit, the, what is it? Distinguished Guild Legend, and then Celebrated Guild Legend. Those are the things that let you buy the ship parts. As long as you've done them in a 1000 guild, even if you're out of the guild, you can still buy them. The only thing you lose from not being in a guild is you, I believe... You lose access to the guild clothing if you're not in a guild that has them unlocked. Kick Spooky so I can get my comms. Well, he needs to finish his comms first. I haven't checked in on how close he is on finishing them. But I think we already have someone lined up for next because Nessie was asking about the queue for it the other day. So am I just to have them? Yeah. Damn it. Better not also be erupting. He won't mind. I mean, I'm pretty sure he's close to done with it. I mean, you only need a second guild that's like level 100. And then you have all the cosmetics other than the purchasable ones. In this map, do you see? Southeast Rock. What's that? No way, Nessie hasn't done them? Bro, he's done, like, none of them, dude. He doesn't do PvE, so... There's, like, one associated with PvP. Is Hourglass busted with levelings? What do you mean? So Hourglass used to give a lot more guild XP. So, that's why we got 1,000 so fast, because everyone was basically doing Hourglass. It still gives good XP, but, like, it used to be just the best way. Wait, what? Southeast Rickety Bridge? Wow, this is the easiest fucking thing ever. Bro, give me a reason to play Sotin. If it's good, I'll play Con Weekend. I can't give you a reason to play this game. North Warning Post. Maybe at the top. I think. What's up, Bolt? If I do Athena Hourglass, just level up for Athena. That's good. Saw two dead to play. Dude, especially in OCE. Like, the fact that I've now done, which also, by the way, thanks to Cliff there, now I've done, look. Order of Souls is finished, other than two more distinctions. Merchant Alliance is finished. Gold Hoarder is finished, except for two more distinctions. Reaper's Bones is almost finished. Yeah, except for distinctions. Athena is almost finished, except for Meg, and a distinction. So I'm back up to, like, 99% again. What was I looking for? Warning Post. So anything at the end here? Nah, it's up the top. Bro, what's your reaction to BB and Rince Griffin from Family Guy? Honestly, I did not get what your fucking name meant when I saw it. Is that a warning post? That's not a warning post. Damn, Crud, you insane. Bro, I do be playing the game. Yeah, Bingo, I'm gonna be honest, the Rince Griffin thing, like, looking at that just confused me. I was like, what the fuck does that mean? Yeah, it's too far from Chris. North Warning Post. Wait, Warning Post are the things with the skeletons on them, aren't they? Like the skulls? That's a warning post. 7 paces east by northeast. That's like here. Nope. Here. Nope. Well, that's not diggable. Yeah, these voyages are very quick, especially if your crew is helping you. But, you know. Huh? Is this not the warning post? V-Box 2, let me know, hook you up when I can. Yeah, man. Hang on, am I fucking stupid? Is this not the north warning post? Like... Got a freeloader on your vessel? Got two of them. Where's my dad being cried? Don't want to answer that. Binkle? Binkle is soup lover. Now that has to be the north warning post.
Are we feeling a little, questy today?
I just really hate... I don't understand these riddles, man.
Not a devil's roar enjoyer.
I'm not.
Yeah, let me read it.
I found what I thought was the warning post.
North warning post, this riddle.
How's the seas been for you? They've been alright. Yeah, this looks like the north warning post. East by northeast, but east by northeast is through a tree. And then you can't dig when you get through it. Scrub monster himself? Oh yeah. Like, it feels like it should be here. But that doesn't feel right, because usually it wouldn't make you walk through a tree. It would make you just walk in a straight line. Also, I really need a piss. So I'm going to stand by the warning post and you can figure this out for me.
Okay.
This is a grave.
I'm just fucking better than Crab.
There we go, much better. Alright, did you find the thing?
Yes, of course I found the thing.
Oh. It's the sign Crud said is not the warning post. No, but the sign was just in like a note, a marker to tell you where to go, right? It's not this, right? It is this. Cool. All right, let's go.
It's skill diff.
So do we leave someone at this island or nah?
No, because we're hoping to run the two islands.
Ah.
We're hoping to run Ashen and Devils.
Okay.
It is a cum jar. It's what? Ramsey's cum jar.
No, it's Bell's farts.
I mean, Bell's farts would arguably be better, but...
It's Bell's bathwater. Yellow? Huh. What's up, Atomic?
Now let's throw some crud on it!
Why are Bell's farts wet? What? Jesus. It's full of syrup. Woo. Alright, this time we'll be more efficient. So the jar was Bell's farts. Yeah, it's a gas in the jar. It's not liquid. But you're always going to be 99% completed for so. I know.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's a. I'm pretty sure it's a liquid in this jar, Crud.
Is it? Hang on. Give me this. Give me this. Now it's like an ethereal gas with bubbles
in it.
It's
most definitely a fucking liquid.
That's. But look, a fine aroma because it's a delicious.
An incense can come in a liquid. It's literally a liquid. You can watch it do the.
Hey, don't you have to sail the boat? Shouldn't we be moving right now for efficiency's sake?
Get a liquid.
You're crying. I got 4 Ashen Athenas and a box of Wondrous Secrets in one session. Holy shit, dude! Based.
That's crazy.
Beldelphine killing Too Mad with STDs and blaming on overdose like a hitman. I mean, Beldelphine and Too Mad did not actually do anything other than a photo shoot. How the fuck are we supposed to get 5 Shrouded Ghosts? Dude, it's impossible. Who are you playing with? Spooky and Cliff the Story Guy. Fan.
Pray to God, that's how you get 5 Shrouded Ghosts.
Mm-hmm. Carbonated fart juice. Those are someone's remains. It's the mayo from the burger. She got the rear. That's someone's
got
snot.
That Big Mac sauce.
Crud, I want to do raid on C4 for Athena, but I can't sell if I have loot. What to do? Go sell the loot. What's your favorite thing about SOT? Running into funny little weirdos and interacting with them. See you later, Chris. Can't even get one shrouded, dude. I know, dude. It sucks that, like... Because I never intend to get 5, but I just want to get 1. Like... 1 would be enough for me to say I've done everything.
Yeah, sir.
It also would finish my build rats, which would make me happy. To see build rats finished... Like, look at this. 60 out of 61 titles, 507 out of 509 commendations. We've got... Hunter of the Shrouded Ghost, Hunter of the Shrouded Ghost title. That's all I need. Does Australia get snow? Only on, like, the mountains. Max source. Just want 1? Yeah, literally just 1. Like, I don't care about the 5. The 5 is just theoretically impossible. But 1? No. Just give me 1.
It's statistically impossible, not theoretically.
Yeah.
Well, not even statistically impossible. It's just statistically unlikely.
Hmm. Had the weirdest message. I sent a message in 2022 to someone asking, who are you? They must have invited me. Got a voice message back last week saying, I'm a seven-year-old, so yeah. Then a follow-up of button mash. That child would have been 5 when he invited me. Jesus, Hobba. I've friends killed Shrouded 3 times. Yeah, there's a couple that have killed it 4 times. They're also the same people that like rare retweets, so...
They're also the same people that invite their alts to the ship so their alts can have killed the Shrouded Ghost.
Yeah, they're also that. One of them is also someone who uses embedding on Twitch to go live with 500 viewers, yet no one speaks in their chat. But we don't talk about that. What's your opinion on green? Do you mean green who plays red with Hippo? Or do you mean the color? Let's throw some crud on it! Make a follow-up. So it was the day Bigify got hackersated by a SOT farner in front of 2,500 people. Yeah, I heard about that. Bigify had fought Boxy Fresh, and he got hackersated hard. Because Bigify always gets hackersated. Just green, that's it. Ah, fuck with green. I think he meant green from a Hippo stream. I was like, I like that dude. Seems to happen a lot of streamers on Christmas. Yeah. A lot of streamers that are friends of Rare. This motherfucker looking at. Alright, so where are we now? I didn't even read it. Man, fuck you! Don't you show me that shit! What the fuck, dude? Bigfight is very loud. I do not recommend playing with him. It hurt my ears. Dude, Bigfight is... He's a bit of a yeller. He's a yelling fella.
Pro's a bit of a yapper.
He's a bit of a yapper. Where I put myself through pain to try to teach Roblox players how to do things? Bruh.
Why?
Don't play Roblox. Your milk jar has gone green and glowing, you might need to empty and restart. Thug shaker remote win. They already have the crud shaker.
I'm assuming they're up top.
Yeah, it said near the hanging cage, which is like midway to the top, I believe.
Oh, that's right. They do fucking, like, more in-depth.
Yeah. I love that they do that. Now. That's actually so nice that they do that. Would have been really helpful the week before Season 11 when I was doing 300 Ashen Voyages. Doing all Scally Voyages. Do you have Dog Dance? No? Didn't even know Dog Dance was a dance in the game.
Dog Dance is a crazy dance, isn't it?
I know Cat Dance, because that's the Toxy one. So I didn't know there was Dog Dance. And a moment where your character blows into their thumb and their booty cheeks grow would be funny, I think.
You know, something tells me that's not coming.
And a moment where you can spit on people would be great. Always gotta light the Heart of Fire lantern.
Oh god.
Siggy banned me from his chat for asking if he likes green. Strange.
I mean, Siggy would do that.
That's, yeah, I don't know about that. I don't know why he would do that. Bro saw the Duolingo ad and had an awakening. Spit emote. Why'd they ever remove the spit emote? Literally because of hurt feelings.
Wow.
Literally because I don't like that someone can spit on me. And it's like, well, then get rid of Rolls on Deck Laughing if you're gonna get rid of that. Arguably way more toxic is rottling people than spitting on them with an emote, because at least with an emote, they're not gonna notice what you're doing when they're dead. I just wish they'd bring back the Fu Manchu mustache. That's it. That shit was good. It was one of those things where, like, they removed it because of perceived racism. And then a bunch of people like, bro, like, the Fu Manchu mustache is very popular with Chinese media. They love it. It's a color.
That's something I don't really like about modern day media.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they'll take things away as perceived racism, but yeah. if it's a cultural piece of if it's a cultural piece of item worn by someone not of that culture, most people from that culture will actually like it.
Yeah, a lot of the time they like it because it's sharing. Yeah, there's a lot of virtue signaling in the modern day, and it's always cringe. We call it white girl problems, because that's usually the stem of it. How many skulls was that? I didn't actually count.
Three.
Oh yeah, I got one. Where's the third one?
Over here.
Solar panels? Pretty sure they still have like 30 items made, but not added. Oh, they'd have a shitload. So are we supposed to leave someone at this island, or no? Or is it just the one island we leave people at?
It's just Ashen that we leave people out.
Okay.
Because if you remember, this island had both quests and the final chest location.
I remember shit, dude. Can I do it uranium before you lift? Yeah, man. Protein.
I love those 20 billion calories.
Oh, yeah. Keen for comm night tonight? That's a good thing to do. Yeah, we can't wait for community night. See a Fu Manchu mustache and think about Chinese stereotypes says more about you than the mustache. Yeah, man. Your boat looks like piss. It is. It's the piss legend boat. It's also Chinese.
Sure.
Yeah, I mean, the Fu Manchu mustache is on the same boat as when, Mario Odyssey was coming out and you can wear, a fucking sombrero and a poncho. And people were like, this kind of race is not gonna lie? And then, a shitload of Spanish people on Twitter were like, fucking shut up, it's cool.
Asterisk Rolls on Deck Laughing Asterisk.
Yo, I love my culture is represented by in-game. What?
Yeah. It's a little bit silly. It's always whiteoids. It's literally white women problems. What were you doing on Salt so late last night? Well, because Salt went back up at, fucking midnight. I was doing Ashen Winds while watching Aqua Teen Hunger Force. I stopped at 2:30? I wasn't on that late. What's up, Unknown Monster? You get off Salt till 3 a.m. Yeah, no, it's TJ. I went to bed. I opened up Discord and it just said TJ is on metal playing Sea of Thieves. I was like, bruh. People find any little things to bitch over. Yeah, it's a type of online personality. It's very popular on Twitter to log on and go, what makes me mad today? And they spin a wheel, they get mad, and then when people give them backlash, they go, wow, I was just sharing an opinion, geez. Find something to complain about and then make yourself into the victim. Yes, sir. Yeah, TJ, you're a little silly with it.
A little goofy with it.
If you're sharing your opinion, so am I, bitch. What the hell?
What the flippy floppy?
What the hell? What's a good shirt to change for the hog fit? Nah, these all suck. Is there a jacket for it? I mean, there is the boar hunter jacket, but that's overdone. It's a little too overdesigned.
Honestly, really glad the guild, like, cosmetics look really good.
Yeah, dude. Dude, heroic helm outfit as a whole is fucking nice. Hey, can I remember that one redeem you didn't have back yet and it's been weeks? No. Wear the ooze costume. Every costume looks bad on my character because he's a big fat freak. Like, look. Nothing looks good. Other than the iconic contract, man. Wait, Craig, did you see someone made a sponge ult? Is that,
Yeah, that's sponge one.
No, I saw... What was the thing I saw? Oh, no, I saw a Nessie Dozen and your mate Jay. I didn't see a sponge ult, no. Me and Salt found him in Hourglass. Oh, God. Yeah, how do I make my pig look swagged? How do I make a swag hog? Driving wild rose jacket. Yeah, fuck it. Check DMs. Alright. Oh, wow. Yeah, it's literally a massive sponger. What a fucking loser. I bet it's someone trying to get him banned for having a similar name. Hey, crowd, the hog fit pants you got on right now make it look like you have fishnets on. That's pretty cute. No?
Nuh-uh.
Oh, the original Order of Souls. Hang on, sorry. I'm gonna try that on.
Plug!
Ugh. What's the... Ugh. Nah, that looks disgusting.
Captain Ulrich is a real piece of work.
Oh, bro, Captain Ulrich's been going off. I hadn't heard of him until recently. That dude's a fucking loser. Bro is just taking L after L. I like, there's a screenshot of him calling someone the F slur in DMs. And so he faked a DM from that person. And he's like, look, this person said they hope my parents die of cancer. And it says, I hope your mum and dad die on cancer. So you can tell that he faked it because he fucked up the English because he's really bad at English. And it's like, bro, you are just like, just L after L, my brother in Christ, like... Like, you know, no hate for someone for not having English as a first language. But when you fake a DM from someone and you fuck up the, you make it clear that it was written by someone who English isn't their first language, that's pretty funny. He's such a ghoul.
10 squares.
He's just a weirdo. Like, congrats on being the first person to get 1 billion gold. Try being a better person.
Well, why do you think you got 1 billion gold first? It's because he has no one else to play, no one else to do.
Yeah.
To play with. It was crazy.
Captain Ulrich is the guy Captain Keel looked up to in his darkest hour. Dude, basically. Same guy alert. He wants Elon Musk to buy SOT. Oh, of course he's an Elon fan. Wear undies, just undies, that's my drip. Why did Pig's Healthcare say the N-word? That's evil. Isn't Pig's Healthcare black? Some dude said he hopes my mom gets stage 4 after I sank him in Hourglass today. He was so kind. Ugh. Donald Trump, please save us type shit. Dude, that video. Pigs is black? Yeah, no, he is. I'm very sure he is.
Okay.
What? What's in
the- Need a drink.
Oh.
What am I drinking? Probably some fucking vodka shit.
Hot oil.
Huh.
Alright, so where are we going? Wait, where's this island? What is this island? Flintlock. Why are we going all the way to Flintlock? Why is it so far this time?
No fucking idea.
What the hell?
We'll finish this and then start the voyage at Devils.
Hmm. Flintlockwood.
Flintlockwood.
While we do that, I'm gonna show everyone something pretty funny. Let me just set my game to 30 FPS so I can share my screen without the fucking stream shooting its pants. Alright, check this out, everyone. Also, Cliff, you're going to want to steer. So... There's been a lot of drama this week with Sotshot. And it's led us to probably the best tweet about it. Actually, wait, hang on, hang on.
This will be interesting. I haven't seen the Sotshot drama.
Congratulations to the Sotshot winners. I don't know what I have to do to win that. I put so much time and effort into mine, and they pick people who have already won it or are popular. Probably won't try to win anymore. I don't see the point. I just feel like everything in Sea of Thieves is very gatekept. From hourglass techniques to winning Sotshot. You gotta know someone or be someone for anything to count. And it just feels bad, man. The Sotshot in question. It's just a screenshot of a loot stack. It's just straight up a screenshot of a loot stack. And it's messy too. You can, it's barely like legible what the fuck you're looking at. Blue hat, by the way. Hey guys, remember when I said there's a thing called blue hat syndrome, where it's when someone gets a blue hat and then they make it their fucking identity online? Bro, this...
That's not even blue hat.
That isn't blue hat, actually, yeah.
That's mercenary hat.
Because this person doesn't have blue hat. They want it. They're trying to win it. That looks us. Bro, this is the least, like...
I saw a way better version of that on, like... that had way more effort put into it.
Dude, look, this is such an, like, illegible fucking screenshot. Like, this sucks. Like, you didn't win Sotshot because you made a really shitty fucking entry, dude.
There's one in the exact same, like, style of, at, like, Port Merrick. And it's a lot more loot, a lot, like, clearer of where the factions are.
Yeah.
And it's just arguably better.
Yeah, no, this just sucks.
You've got fucking coral bottles. The fuck?
This is just a fucking garbled mess. And then just like, yeah, just fucking literally crying about it on Twitter. Like, with all this fucking Sotshot drama this week, someone made a good tweet which said, Be More Pirate should not be a competition, or it's not a competition. And this is why, because people like this legitimately get hurt feelings when they post a really shitty screenshot. It looks fine to me. Yeah, but it's not creative. Like, it's just a picture of loot. Like, look, even this looks better. This is way nicer. Look at this shit. That's cool. You know what? That's fucking creative. That I will say, that's cool. A fucking picture of a bunch of loot is just a mess. He sounds like an ass. Yep.
Like, the Sea of Thieves, like, friends thing that won Be More Pirate, right? Like, that's creative and actually took effort. That was like a 30-minute loot stack that they took a photo of.
Yeah, no, that was just like, oh yeah, we'll just do a little loot stack real quick. Like, just, oh man, like people fucking... The worst thing is, the blue hat is probably the ugliest fucking cosmetic, and if you wear it, everyone will bully you because it's embarrassing to wear.
See, the thing is, I want blue hat, but I'm never gonna wear it. I want it.
I want blue hat so I can release a bunch of parody shit where I'm dressed up like this quintessential Twitter pirate. And, you know, basically clickbait.
I think you have everything to be the quintessential
Twitter pirate. I've got everything except for blue hat. If I get blue hat, then I can literally just make like a fucking video where it's like, it looks like I'm gonna be like one of those serious losers, and then I just start clowning on them. I wear blue hat. TJ, put it back in the fucking chest. Doesn't Nessie have it?
TJ actually does the entire quintessential fucking Twitter pirate.
Goddamn it, TJ.
He does the full set.
Get your shit together. So Nessie has the blue hat, but he didn't do anything for it. He was gifted it. People did a thing, and they won, and they nominated his name as one of the victors, even though he wasn't involved.
That's vile.
Yeah, so he's like, I like that they did that for me, but I hate it. Like, I'm not going to wear it ever. But yeah, no, a mixture of Ferryman, Black Dog, and Blue Hat, and then just act like an obnoxious twat. And that's the quintessential Twitter part.
Umbra tattoos.
Yeah, Umbra tattoos, now let's throw like... some crud on it. Yeah.
And if you're an actual sweat, you'll have the, style of Sea of Thieves gloves too.
Dude, no one has those though. Like, those are so, like, yeah. Leave voice based man account drac. And better silly. Hey, hey,
honestly, how's it going, brother? That's the one, like, rare winnable cosmetic that I actually like.
The gloves.
Because those gloves, the gloves actually look nice.
Yeah, the gloves are decent. Like, I love, the fucking Raven's fucking, lunch lady fit. I'll flex my Hawk hat instead. That's better, TJ. Like, because blue hat, like, and I'm sure someone can say, oh, you're just mad because you don't have it. I'm not. Blue hat infects people's personalities and turns them into a complete fucking goblin on Twitter. Every time someone gets the blue hat, for years, every screenshot they take, they make sure to put the blue hat on. They get art commissioned of their pirate, they make sure it's got the blue hat in it. And I get it, you know, it's kind of like, oh, you know, you did a thing and earned it, but it's not anymore. It used to be. It used to be like, oh, these people made like a really creative thing and we're rewarding them. Now it's like, guys, we need to get together in Discord. We're going to spend 18 hours doing a loot stack to make a fucking image with loot. We need to do this because we need to win it. And it's like, no, it's not a competition.
Having a unique style, like, Mutinous Mel, or like, hell, even myself or you, Crud, like, is way more, like, personally important than having blue hat fucking just syndrome.
Yeah. Although, to be fair, I'm not going to give props to Mutinous Mel because I think her presence online is a little too unhealthy. But
I agree, but
yeah, but like, I get what you mean.
Her
like,
fit isn't, you know, it's not has everything. It's just like,
it's not even her fit that I'm more concerned about. It's her literal online health is concerning. But
where's the dig there? Okay.
Yeah, no, like, yeah, there's like, it's better to have a character that you've invented than just, I'm wearing the thing that I won because I did a loot stack with 30 people for 4 hours. Like a blue hat, last year I didn't really flex, just fits my pirate. Yeah. I mean, TJ, didn't you get like, how did you get blue hat? Was that from playing with Sin or like, did you actually do a competition?
I'm pretty sure. Well, that's how he got his black dog.
Oh, no, no, yeah, but that was a gift, wasn't it? Like that was like a birthday present.
Yeah, it
present.
Was. It was, yeah.
Yeah, can't hate that. I knew the game in the stream. Any suggestions? The only suggestion I'll ever give someone who's due to SOT is don't get upset when you spend an hour playing the game and making a bunch of loot and then someone sinks you and steals it. Because that is the best part of the game, is the interactions with
people. Literally me. I will literally steal all your loot.
Yeah. Like, if someone sinks you, try to learn from it. If they're being toxic or whatever and, you know, they swear at you, that's a different thing. But don't get upset about the game if you lose, especially when you're first starting. Then people steal each other's photo ideas. Yeah, I've seen people, there's been people who have entered with previous winning things before. I have a link to that tweet. No, it's Captain Kvothe, Kvothe. You can find it yourself. I'm not trying to harass anyone, I just wanted to show it off. Could have won shit by doing a fourth according to that Twitter pirate. Doesn't really highlight anything good about the game, just something you do. Me and Question Mark and Fire built Reaper's Hideout Lair on Minecraft Hardcore Survival. Oh, well, that's cool then. What's up, Soup Lover? Yeah, no, that's cool if you actually did something for it, TJ. But, like, at the same time, like, yeah, you don't really flex it, you just wear it. Like, my problem is the people who it becomes who they are. Did you even get the Community Day flag? It's not out yet. Community Day doesn't start for another 3 hours. How many people have won with loot stack into shape? I don't know how many people have, but, like, it's one of those things where it's just clearly they're doing it because they just want it. They're not doing
quite,
it because
quite a few have won.
Oh, really?
But it's the community has reached the agreement that it is no longer like SOT might select you as a winner for a loot stack, but the community won't recognize you as one.
Yeah, it's just like a lazy, like, typical. Like,
there
was controversy
over a particular group loot stack regarding a particular group earlier like this week, last week.
A couple days ago. Yep, I remember it. All right, we got flintlock and
three islands.
Yeah, we got flintlock rubies and
you stinky poopies,
something else.
Cancel this voyage, this is not the plan. You did not listen to me.
Oh shit, yeah, you're right. We got to go to devils first, don't we?
Yes, sir.
Yep. How do people flex things they got? I mean, some of it kind of makes sense, because, you know, it's like, some stuff is rare and whatever.
The only
like,
thing, the only thing I'd consider an actual flex that's worth flexing is, like, the Salt Shot, like, titles. Because you have to win multiple for
them.
Yeah,
you have to actually win a couple, hey? Like, the storytellers and all that shit.
Yeah, and gloves, because they're just exceedingly rare.
Hmm. What controversy? Oh, I'm glad you asked. Give me a second. Let me adjust my game again down to 30 FPS so I can, Alt-tab and share my screen. Let's learn about the funny controversy, which hopefully it's all still up. I think it should be.
I don't think they wouldn't have taken it down. There was a ton of repos.
So. I think they had no shame in it, so I think they kept it up.
I was fucked.
Let me go check my likes, I think. Should be near somewhere.
Oh my fucking god. What? My crewmate finally fucking got online. It's only been fucking 5 hours since we were meant to be playing.
Hell yeah.
Holy shit.
Here it is. Okay, so there was some drama about some loser getting into a Be More Pirate 8-hour thing that they weren't supposed to be, and they cried about it, but they cried about everything. But it turns out the person organizing it, this was their Be More Pirate thing, was a loot stack for Black Lives Matter with the Affiliate Alliance logo, Black Lives Matter logo, and then literally the blue hat. Just literally the worst kind of person, like the worst kind of virtue signaling to win a fucking virtual hat. Like, straight up, this is probably the cringiest thing that SOT has ever had. Ignore the fact it's pointing to the blue hat. I can't be bothered going to the full... Who was it? It's a guy... You know, it's unfortunately...
Heavy one HG match. Same level.
Okay. It is a guy who follows me, which is unfortunate. Here we go. Duck Bearded. This was the guy who did it. A wonderful group of pirates coming together to address an important topic. Black lives will always matter. We decide on creating beautiful art piece, capture it shores of gold to make memories, adventures, and to spit facts. Black lives matter. And he made this. And, my brother in Christ, don't do this. This is embarrassing. Also, yeah, the theme was supposed to be trading companies. Yeah, here we go. Lackey with the straight facts. This is probably the most pathetic attempt at using a real-world issue for a cosmetic in a video game. Delete this before you get bullied out of the community. All of you should probably take a week or more to reflect on how terrible this shit is. People die from issues surrounding this, and it is really weird to capitalize on it for an in-game cosmetic. What were you all thinking? Never did I think I'd see the day where someone used BLM for Be More Pirate. Like, this is straight up the most embarrassing thing I've seen around SOT in a while. Everyone involved in this should just be red-bearded for being cringe. God damn it, Cliff, I'm trying to speak. Everyone involved with this should just be red-bearded just because it's embarrassing. Just do it red, just get rid of their accounts, because that is lame as shit. Alright, I'm back.
Sorry.
It's okay, it's all good, Cliff.
But I guess so, because I think my group is finishing up.
Oh, true, okay.
Just getting ready to do the fucking chest.
Yeah, we'll just sell this shit. We'll turn around, Morris is right behind us. Makes me wonder if they even care about the movement in the first place. No, they don't. And I mean, I'm not going to have a full political conversation here, but that movement unfortunately got co-opted by a bunch of grifters, and had nothing to do with its original cause. We're not going to discuss that right now, because who cares? That was years ago, it's been irrelevant since. But no, all they want is a blue hat, and they're literally virtue signaling as hard as possible to win it. That's like if you do a fucking like loot step spread like that to make a thing, and it's just like, I hate cancer. Like, that is so cringe to attach a cause to it. Yeah, that is like straight up like embarrassing.
How is it that I sold a box before that?
I mean, you have to get Ashen Chest actively, so it makes sense. Back to using BLM to win blue hat, like, bro, it's not even worth getting at that point. It's not, dude. Like, it's embarrassing. Like I said, everyone involved should be removed from the game because it's cringe. Low-key, I hate cancer written in loot at Shores of Gold would be funny as fuck. Kinda would, right?
What did I get pinged for?
My rain just exploded by that tweet. You mean brain? Oh, also, one thing I do love about that, in the third image, they took over a natural server. So no, they got a salt partner, gave them a private server for that. And you can tell because there's five brigs there. But the funniest thing is, five galleons there. All of their galleons, they for some reason decided to put like all their flex sails on for some reason. Like there's like Aphelia Alliance sails, Overachiever sails, fucking Sotshot sails. And it's like, why are you flexing in a private server, you fucking weirdos? Like, when you get a private server, it's not captained or anything. So like they actively went out of their way to apply like flex cosmetics to their fucking ship sets. just an embarrassing group of people. Reminds me of those memes where it's like, just heard about periods as a 6'8 feminist, I started crying. Yeah. They flexing for the Twitter post? Yep. Every single one of those people loses. Like, bro, who are you showing off to? Literally, dude, like, who is this for? Like, you're not gonna win. If they did win, bro, Rare would just, like, cop so much shit. And Sea Dogs in such outfits? Yep. Like, literally just going out of their way to flex and just looking so fucking embarrassing.
Bro.
I may have forgot that we were Athena.
I might have forgot. What a god. Grud doesn't know the Athena emissary table location on Mohu's peak outpost. L, not a real pirate.
Man, real problems should not be implemented into video games at all. No, definitely. And definitely not one that hasn't been relevant for 4 years and unfortunately became like a literal grift. Like, that's like if they made one said like, we love NFTs. Like, straight up. It's just like, no, what you're advertising here is like so far removed from the original concept. Looks like his Discord kittens would admire him or something. Read the crowd. They should actually be Redbeard. They should be. Just get him off the game. Just say, nah, because you thought this was appropriate, get the fuck out of here. Stop it. Take away Crud's piracy license? No. Came back, Crud's talking about you loving NFTs. I'm making fun of the Sotshot fucking BLM thing. Crud caught voting Ooze Emissary as Athena, forced to walk the plank for his misdeeds. Man. Good flex they could have done is wear legendary Sea Dog cosmetics. I doubt any of them have them anyways. I think some of them had some of them. Alright, bye Spooky Jacket Boy.
Bye-bye.
Alright, let's get back into it.
Shrine time? I mean, if you want to set up shrines, I don't want to do shrines on stream, though. Did they win the comp? Nope. Wanna do a late night session with me tonight? I do kind of have plans. Like, me and Feb are gonna jump on soon, so I do have plans there, but we'll see. I'm more excited to play tomorrow because community weekend, even though it starts in fucking 3 hours, it doesn't actually do anything for like 6-7 hours. What are you doing now then? Let me figure it out. Feb ill, real. What's up, Biscuit? Febward. Oh, my neck. Helldivers. Yeah, I need to play more Helldivers. Urge Seb to make Requiem's Ration Lines community weekends a nightmare. He'll probably be doing that tomorrow morning. Like, I'm sure Newface will get in and they'll do that. Alright, what's up, Ketchup Bretzel? He bullies me on Gardic phone? Yeah. When does Seb get home from daycare? I mean, he's been home the whole time. You know, let me send him. Let me DM the beast.
Plug.
All right. So what am I? 94 Athenas. Ah. Ah, I need a piss mic. And I'm gonna go take, speaking of piss, Meg, I'm gonna take a piss. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Theb is no longer gonna stream, so you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do, everyone? I'm gonna stop streaming myself. Cause I got shit to do. Who's on? Who are we raiding? Do a melon raid. Big ups, melon. But yeah, so see everyone tomorrow for the actual community weekend shit. That'll be fun. Raid me. You're not live, though. Hello, everyone. Hi, Crimson Wonderland. Bye-bye, Crimson Wonderland. So as per usual, if you're not in the Discord, join the Discord. Raid now, boy, melon. Big ups, melon. He's playing with Zero Buzzard and Donnie. Donnie does not like me, but that's okay. I accidentally scammed him. No, you can't leave. Ha 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 ha. Watch me.